What up, this is Motion, and I'd like to walk you through these three paintings that I've created. The character in point is Jay-Z. That was the focus of the three paintings. This first one here that I'm working on is entitled Beyond. And it's Jay-Z almost in a sense going beyond our realm and reaching the realms of outer space and becoming, you know, one with the outer realms and the outer world. So his body is encompassing nebulas and is encompassing space and time. This painting and the next painting are both done in oil. They both took about 90 hours of work to complete them both. The smaller one took about 15 hours. Here you see me putting in some details on one of my sessions. It took a while for me to determine how much was enough and, you know, when to stop as far as the detail on some of these foreground particles that I was putting in. Here's some highlighting that I was doing. I was trying to keep it very fine art, but at the same time, almost on a graphic type level. This was like the 15th day that I was working on it here. And there was a point in which there's a point in which I have to reach an aesthetic pleasure in the painting. That's what tells me to stop. That's what tells me that I'm done, when it's aesthetically pleasing to me. This is day one of that painting, and day two, and then the final image, of course. This next one is entitled Infinity, and it took just about the same amount of time, about 90 hours of work. And there's the photo reference on the left there that was provided to me by Jeff, who got them from Lenny. Up on top of this painting, you see the rock symbol that Jay-Z's, in a sense, throwing up. There's an infinity wrapped around his legs at the bottom. This is, you know, the infinity sign. Around him there are 11 orbs, which represent his 11th albums. The painting is kind of a time capsule. Here's the next one called Unfinished Business. And, I got the hue saturation by Jay-Z's words of my favorite hue is Jay-Z Blue. This is a smaller painting. It took relatively about 15-20 hours or so for it. And, here's a shot of all three of them slowly panning. So I hope you've enjoyed this quick run through, and I got more to come. Peace.